your servant. I have the plan. And I'll give it to him like you told me to.
When I live in my world, you have to have a tech tat. Preferably that I'm a 9 and you gotta get it where the back of your neck sat. Better let me know that you rep that. Plus get you out of a death trap. You need it for living cause I'm the king and I'm giving you the permission to get with a no stress pack. Novus Ordo said chlorum cause the old world orders postmortem is failure. Inhaling, selling delta. Watched it swell and swelter till it was no melon shelter. Yes, I'm the one that provided your shell and hell and held ya when your politicians were welchers. So I built this structure just to help ya. So the communists can't come and quell ya. They call me the king of darkness when I offer you no pain. Why would they label me heartless when your love is my cocaine and your soul is my Rogaine? I have a thirst to know your brain. When you enter my domain, gotta take this number for your name. But you don't have to drink cyanide, I'm gonna be right by your side. If we gotta take that riot ride on the enemy and defy your side. Fight for the place we building, for the reproduction of more children. Trying to get that number back around 6 billion. I'm gonna rule until then. Founded this colony like a pilgrim. Anybody try to penetrate this section or threaten, we kill them.
K.O.D.
This women need to be living by it. Stay fit and weight driven, pace it and diet. I am the king, killer, captain, crazed, freaking pilot. Giving you these khaki pants and white shirt. That's what you wear on my earth. Eliminating your eye thirst to have any kind of desires. To envy material or admire. My way will extract the type of divider. I'm offering this wider understanding of life entirely. Blissfully evading friction and fire. Yeah. The number 9 will get you food, even get you tools to build anything your family choose, but within my rules. All white shoes with red strings for all my crews. That lets me know you text people listening inside my pews. All your dreams and aspirations, this is the affirmation that you can reach them in my world. It's not a disaster waiting. No bruises and lacerations, no choosers of aggravation. I'm just trying to rehab a nation from exasperation. It's not an exaggeration, I'm something more than your blood and gore on a level higher than devils or that of Satan.
K.O.D.
The whole.